By June 2023, the corporation will hit the 1.2 million total connection target and serving over 18 million Ugandans, with plans to serve over 25 million customers by 2026.
We have a corporate plan which is very, very transformative. We expect to get better services for Ugandans where we serve, continuous improvement, and one of the strong pillars that helps us to do this is our staff. We've done a lot of work on the infrastructure side, a lot of work on the financial side, a lot of work on the customer service side.
For this to happen, a highly motivated workforce staff is pivotal towards the achievement. According to the National Water and Sewerage Corporation Managing Director, Dr. Engineer Silva Mjisha, the corporation has rolled out a performance monitoring and evaluation system designed to bolster performance in line with the utility's corporate plan.
There's going to be serious water supply stabilization programs next year. Now, the reason why we are doing this, which you see here, is also to prepare ourselves on the side of employees, so that they are much more committed to serve people. Because you can have infrastructure in place, but if you don't have committed people, it becomes a problem.
The corporation is also looking to execute on key projects such as a new Kato seawater treatment plant and stabilize water supply in the Kampala Metropolitan Service Area, building new water treatment plants in Lyantonde, Kalungu, Bushenyi, among other districts. Previously, National Water focused on all other elements of the corporate plan and is now putting key emphasis on the people who are paramount in the achievement of the strategic priorities therein.